Yeah, good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck, guys. Have fun. Try to keep it clean.
Did you feel the heat in your ass?
I could.
That ear feeling that comes down right next to your butthole. That's like that eerie feeling that comes down there into your butthole.
Yeah, it's so scary.
God damn it.
Oh, now I'm just gonna fuck up the fucking thing. Shit.
Holy shit, somebody just flew out of nowhere and hit me.
I already bit my ass.
My whole ass just got taken out just now. I was getting a little too aggressive there on the defense.
very good. You're off, Antonio. Is it 12? Is that how you say 9? 12? It's correct. Yep, 12, mate. I was going to say kill. Oh, it's very stupid. Sorry, I answered the boss. Oh, I missed that. I got it wrong. Well, I'm back on track at least. Racing lap cars if they're fast, and you know, just all because they're lap because they're shit, because sometimes they get an accident, right? One little bit of fucking gr- Yeah, man. Oscar, what happened, man? I just can't wait to fucking upgrade for the new track. You got more this one? It's too fucking simple, isn't it? Some spots you can go off track, some spots you can't. Yeah, just don't get scared to go heat slow into the hairpin, hey? But the slower is quicker. Oh yeah, that kind of figured out. After like, you know, 20 races. Corner that you can go straight around and fourth in. I always hit fifth halfway around, but finally gets a bit more, you know, you can go with second. Really? Yeah. I'll try it next week. Yeah, and then, you know, the next corner you go around after that one, well, not that one, but the one you change from, well, you go before you hit that straight again where you can spin out really. Oh, that second, third, halfway around that corner too.
Yeah, that one I figured. You can hit real tight and get through there in, like, second gear.
And then hit fifth, I guess it might not be a half a second or something, but it definitely gives you a little bit more.
Yeah, I didn't think that the coffee actually hit that, but I'll give it a try.
I think it's because the car is in like a slingshot, so it just punches it through, isn't it?
no, it makes sense.
Now, can you spin out in the lead and still have enough time to turn around and keep going without losing your position?
I was wondering why we're catching you.
Yeah, it doesn't happen very often. I see you both get sort of locked up there a little couple of laps left. Pressure when you got this, you know, you're in the front by about 3 seconds. It seems like you got more pressure on this when you keep that second 3 second lead.
What pressure? What do you mean?
Oh, I'm just trying to keep it real, Jeff. Well, Carol.
See?
Again, I lost it on the thing.